I sat up until 3:30 in the morning, so nervous and scared about what I was going to stand up here and say about my son. I never imagined that I'd be standing here. The roles should completely be reversed. My son should be burying me. Oh. My son had a smile that was worth $1 million. When he walked in the room, he lit up the room. He was a brother, a jokester. He was loved by so many. He's gonna be so missed.
Take your time, Katie.
I mean, I don't really speak much, but words can't even explain how I feel right now. You know, that was my son. I'm going, man.
I remember when Dante first became a father. His son was born at 28 weeks along, so he was premature. And the joy that Junior brought to Dante's life was truly amazing. He was so happy and so proud, and he always said he couldn't wait to make his son proud. And he was just, Junior was the joy of his life, and he lived for him every single day. And now he's not gonna be able to see him.
God bless you. Thank you so much.